Hey there guys, what's going on? This is Buzzertech here and welcome to Tuesday Tutorials. And in this tutorial, I will be teaching you guys on how to remove the background in the image using Photoshop. Plus, I will show you two easy ways you can do it. So, as Jawad Logs requested this video, he said the following. Well, I'm kinda weak in Photoshop. I just don't know how to remove the green screen effect from the picture. Can you help me in that? So yes, Jawad, I have this video for you now. So in the similar manner, if you want me to make, then tell me in the comment section below. And how about if we hit 20 likes for this tutorial? So without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, before beginning, be sure to hit that red hotbox subscribe button to support my channel. So as we begin with the tutorial, and open Photoshop, and now go to File and open the image you want to edit and remove the background. So I have the image over here. So this is the image of the Dwayne the Rock Johnson. I just got this image off the internet. Okay, when you open your photo over here in the background, you click on this and click on duplicate layer and then click on OK and delete this one by just dragging it over here or just clicking the delete key on your keyboard. Once you have this, just click on this new layer icon and it will have a transparent layer for you in the background. So bring this layer down below the background copy. Okay, so once you have this done, so the first way is by using magic wand tool. You can just find this by going to this window and then going to this option, and over here this will be mainly on the quick selection tool, but you can just go to magic wand tool by just right clicking on this and then magic wand tool. So listen guys, as I have experienced this tool and I have seen that it is not that precise enough or accurate in removing background with a numerous of color. Okay, if you have something like a solid background like green screen or blue screen, then this might work for you. This tool will work for you, okay? But for something like this, I will just show you how to remove the background. And be sure you're not clicking this transparent layer and you're selecting this one. And just tap on over here and you see this is just selecting the particular area. Now you can just click on delete and you see it's becoming transparent. You can just do it like this for whole of the process. And you will see you can delete the background. I see this as the easiest way if you have a green screen, and this will definitely work for you. But be sure your t-shirt color is not a green, otherwise it will not work for you well, or you will have a certain problem. So you can do it like this, but you know this takes a lot of while and it will be not accurate as I told you before. So you can, if you have a green screen, you can easily do this. But if you don't have green screen then and have something like this background, then definitely it's not that great. So I'll just pull this off and I'll just close this image back and I will bring the image back as a perfect new image. And I will do the step again. I will delete this one and I will make a new layer and bring it down. And the next step is by using mask tool. Masking is very cool and very good enough, so it's very awesome. You know, masking can be very accurate as I have tested it out and it works well. So what you have to do is that choose the brush tool over here by going to this option over here and then brush tool. It will be on the default to brush, and then you can select, go down, you will see this mask tool and just click on it and just zoom in a bit like this and just go up and go over here in this tab and just increase the size of your brush a little bit and choose this one, okay? And choose this soft round pressure opacity, okay? And you see this circle comes up as a brush. So I will just decrease the size a bit and let's starting and okay, this looks a bit good, so we can accurately do brushing or masking the whole. And now what you have to do is that once you are in the proper position to brush or mask something, then just mask out, just do it like this. Just mask out the character you want to remain in the image. Just be careful that you don't mask this background, otherwise it will be a problem. And be sure that you have this red transparent color coming up, and that means that you are masking this. Okay, mask this on the character, and I'll be back once I mask this image. Okay, I'm masking the Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Okay. So now you see I have masked Dwayne The Rock Johnson properly, and now once you have done masking, just click on this mask tool and now it will have a selection. Be sure you are on the background copy and then click on delete, and now you see the background is completely deleted in just a click. And now you see here there is a bit of a background over here. Now what you can do is that unselect the selection over here by clicking on the crop tool and then selecting, just right clicking on the image and then deselect. And now just zoom in a bit, and over here you can do is that you can use the magic wand tool to remove this background like this. So yep, now it looks super good, isn't it? And that looks a bit good, so that the background is removed, and now you can just select the move tool and just move it like this. So how it looks, yeah. So just you can go to file and then save it as a PNG file, and now you can import this image wherever you want in the whatever background you want. So guys, that's it with the tutorial. Thanks for watching guys, be sure to leave a comment down below in the comment section, and be sure to like this video and subscribe now to stay updated whenever I upload a video. So bye bye, and I will see you in the next video.